Hey guys, welcome back to Random. With another episode on the 1200 bot. And, well, our rolls don't look that great. But let's make the best out of it. I have Grizzly Exec and, well, I also have Tempest. Oh, and I have this. And I think I told someone already that if I get those with exec that I would play them. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. And there's Warrior Sand. Okay, I don't know how good I do here. I have no clue. Probably all units are at low HP later. I have no idea. Oh my god. I have no clue. Come on, kill some more, please. So many are low. Don't make them all low. Kill them. Could have been better. Could have been better. So. Okay, yellow is holding. Okay, well. Guess that's fine. I don't know if anyone noticed that I went for Violet Yola now. Oh my god. Well, this is probably also some kind of guide. I don't know. When we go, yeah, three. Let's go three. Well, he didn't kill a single one, or did he? Okay, yellow has the king. He can have it for level one, that's fine. I actually think the balance for this game is really, really bad. But I didn't want to say anything and I didn't want to skip this one or whatever because I don't care that much on this account, so yeah, let's just play it. And also I'm gonna play this beautiful Violet Yola with exec. Oh, this might be the first video on YouTube that I will probably write in caps. I don't know. I don't know, this is weird. I don't even know if I hold level 4 with 2 violets and 1 exec. I am prepared. Oh, this will be funny. So he builds more aggro bashers. He stays on 1 ick. And he just added another hatchling, it seems. I think he has to sell some. If he wants another nightmare. So, I don't know, the randomness of the violets is kinda killing it. If it would continue to attack those ones that are low already, then it would be a pretty good unit, actually. Yeah, we got three, I guess. Yeah, I should be able to get a Blood Rock. Orange pushed later. Enlighten me. The orange might not be able to. No one noticed that I got Violet YOLO? Okay, nice. So I think I will leak here. I don't know. Not sure about that. Okay, he sent for a Bowman.
Life for the Horde.
Okay, no resent by them, alright. Let's see the power of violets. Well, I will keep those units for level 4. I don't think that they will be that bad. Actually, this is bad, this level 3. Or do they clear? Come on. Just imagine they would have sent 3. I would have leaked pretty hard, it seems. Holy shit, that was... Oh well, that was 2 bloodlords on 1 guy. On 1 guy that could stand it. Okay, E-A-N-G. Prip is dead. Holy shit. Ripped Prip. Purple pretty hard. Damn, it was 31 leaks and, well... No king leaks. Damn it. Out with it. Damn, I really hope I hold level 4. I'm really not too sure if I hold it. By bidding. I think I should build here and just do Lumberjack training now.
Job's done.
So you're overbuilding already, you're overbuilding. And you build a Soul of Valaine? Holy shit, that's bad. So we will never know if 2 violets would have hold. But one thing I tell you, I would not play them without exec. And well, I think they would have held. Yeah. They are super good level 4. I wasn't too sure, I thought, well, they have magic damage but they don't one hit and the others are just random, the other things I shoot there.
I am prepared.
I am strong 5. Just wanted to say something. And we have Ick. So... well... We don't really need it and now we have Immolation as well. We just kind of fail. This is really kind of fail. Oh well. Time to push, I guess. Actually, I think I remember that violets were better on 6 than on 5. Oh, no, he saw that. Now he saw that.
Enlighten me.
Did I actually play violets? Oh, I love it. Or would I even good 5 as well? I think I was holding a Bloodrock Scent, or was it someone else that was holding a Bloodrock Scent easily with violets? I don't know, I mean I have overbuilt anyway. But the violets are strong 5. And we should have sent. But we had no lumber. We had no lumber, that's the problem. Do they still King League now? Yeah, of course, but we had no lumber. Enjoy the feat. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Research complete.
Oh well, that's not good for the others. No King Leagues, everything to the Archer. The Archer is fat as hell, but the other guys are pretty dead. Holy shit. I really wish we would have sent there, but well. That's actually kind of sad. I think 60. Okay, let's see how good they were on 6. I think I will actually go 7-3 here. We're just decent. Only leaked a little bit to Warriors. I think actually if I was more lucky, I would have done even better on Warrior Scent. So, but don't be unlucky now, please. That's looking fine. All good. Yeah, send auras. We don't have the lumber to send Wyverns.
Research complete.
Oh well, this purple guy. 0% bounty and red has TOT, okay. That's not too strong. Damn, purple is already suiciding. Holy shit. Should I go 7-4 maybe? The question is how good am I with 4 violets on 8? I don't know. I guess I will go 7-4 even.
Someone call for the doctor?
And I think I won't get another hermit.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required.
Nah, I would have. And they get emulation as well. Damn it, HP. Damn. Let's hope that orange holds. Oh, but this is a big scent. He got 2 furbs and 3 wyverns. Holy shit. Of course, I get crushed as well. But even orange gets crushed. No, HP. Why is he doing attack? We need at least 10k HP first, then we can go for some attack on region maybe, but not that early. Now we're gonna lose 2 heals here. Ooh, so many Wyverns. We will lose 2. At least. We lost the trade because they had way more lumber. Resent? They only got the archer that holds. Their king is too low. Oh my god. I was like, oh well, this is perfect, but actually I need a farm. I won't even get the next violet. Oh, that sucks.
Job's done.
I know that they are bad level 9.
No one shall be the wiser. For my brothers, that's a given. For my brothers.
Job's done.
Well, we're not gonna make the Archer League with just the commander. We needed at least furbs and shit like that as well. Well, that's only 3 commanders. They send as well. Let's see how good our egg holds. Would have been nice to have another violet. But no, I should not expect too much. Yeah, well, we had to send much bigger to make the Archer League. We needed at least for commander, for hermit, or for first even.
The light is with us.
Oh, and here's druid. We need king too. Yeah. Don't worry. We have to sort of a lane backline on orange.
Do not fear.
Which is really one of the worst units on normal levels. Did we lose another heal? This is just rigged from the beginning. Yellow is not that good and he has bad units. Orange is not performing that well. Green doesn't have the role to hold the important levels, and well, I don't as well. And if I went Grizzlies, it wouldn't change anything. I would even leak more on 8. So either we go for max region now or we heal. I think that might actually save us. Yeah, it will. Good. They have pretty good YOLOs. And we need it for 10. Or is someone holding? I am not. I'm not holding. Okay. But at least I'm 7-4, so in terms of volume I'm not too far behind. Yeah, in terms of volume I'm actually pretty fine here. Look at this, 7-4, 1150 value. I mean, look at my units, I have 3 XX and then have 4 Violets and Watcher, all magic damage. Usually this should do good on 9, right? But let's see, I'm not too sure. I probably get crushed by the normal attack. Yellows. Oh well, okay. Yellows. Our guy. Yes, stay. Yes, to stay. I'm not doing much worse than the nightmare YOLO, and I'm actually better than the Ick because he has no income. Well. Guess that was worth going violets. Guess that was worth. And I'm actually not doing too bad on mine here. Still 1 exec. Still 3 violets alive. Nice, I'm holding. 1 ghoul. Yeah, come on, let's send a ghoul as well. And I'm holding 9, yeah, but I have decent overvalue, I'd say. And I will need to go for grizzlies later. I guess I need to go for it. So this purple guy is still dead. Oh well, that was not a good trade on 7, but it could have been worse. And red also has druids. Okay, more mass. Yeah, since he has one helicopter already, he should have them flying. Will be ugly. Well, they are not that bad. So good. I would build them more in the area of the ice trolls. Oh, he's listening. Nice. I go 7-5, I guess. No one should be the wiser. Because I'm not gonna hold anything here.
The light is with us.
I am prepared.
All right. Good mass, one wyvern here, but well, violets are not good at focus damage, so we're not expecting something good here. He killed one. Oh, he has wyvern as well. Then he should not go for two solo lanes if he has wyverns. Yep. And yellow's holding. Nice. What's 600 value? So we leak 7 bosses and he will clear some wyverns, that's fine.
I am here.
Yeah, the elite archer. If he stayed 7-4 then he got so much feed actually. Yeah, okay, well. And he will get some more kills.
The light is with us. Light curse you!
Yep. And we need to kill them early. We need to kill them 15. Because I don't know, they have at least one scientist. And we will need it. We will need to heal here. Oh shit. Oh well. But at the same point we need to hold it.
We shall not fall.
Very difficult.
I am prepared.
Pretty difficult.
It has begun.
Don't overpush though, yeah. Well, we need it though. Need to push, otherwise we can't kill them. I'm not even too sure about 14 that we survived that, but well, no choice.
Upgrade complete.
So what did purple have? Purple had meat wagon, okay. Well, what did he do for level 3 that he leaked over 20 creeps? I don't know. He even has the flying machine, damn, that's a pretty sick roll on purple. And are we actually winning this arena? I still have one ascendant alive or something? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, I think we're winning this. GG. Loser has to FF. Wow. That was a close arena. Holy shit. No, they were on higher ground.
Enlighten me. No one shall be the wiser.
No, it's the other. It was the other way around. Yeah, and we were down. You have EA, okay. Well, D14. Just in case. I don't know. Do we need it, maybe? They have a leaker. So, I don't know, just in case we should probably go for NT-14. Yeah, you go EA. The meat wagon is gonna leak. It's orange is gonna leak. Everyone is gonna leak. Well played. My bidding. Yeah, so I'm almost on the same level as the Nightmare. I'm ahead of the egg now, and well, Yellow was holding 10, so he's ahead of us all. Yeah, 15 is actually pretty hard. Red is not that strong, but blue is strong. Blue is really strong. It has begun. Oh, my brothers. Yeah, level 5 cent would have been so good, but we had no Lambert. Imagine we went straight 5. They would only have the EA, we would crush him with Bloodworks, and they would leak so much to King. But we made the decision to go 3, so that's a given. We had no Lumber at all for 5. Upgrade complete. Yeah, they'd probably come 14, that's true. We only have one heal with Emulation, that's not too strong. I am prepared. Bidding. Yeah, I know how to heal my violet bitches. And soon everyone else will. Oh, I wonder how many people I see that will play violet. If you want to play it, you need at least exec. Without, it's really bad. And you don't know how to play Nightmare. Okay, I see. That is not too good. Well, Violet was also not that hard. With exec, it's pretty fine. And those leaks are super fast, actually. My bidding. Job's done. Well. Upgrade. Don't know how good I will do on 14. Because Violet is almost at value there. Yeah, maybe. Imagine we went 5 instead of 3. But bad luck, we decided 3. Damn, usually against after Warriors and you should go 5. That is actually bad. They would lose 2 heals at least on 5. And we would king since we see ammo. Yeah, whole game would have been different. And then we could maybe even get a heal on 10 as well. It would be a completely different game and completely in our favor if we just went straight 5, but we don't use map hacks, so Yeah, we don't know.
Enlighten me.
Hey.
Upgrade complete.
That's a given.
I think I should actually reroll.
Job done.
Since this is most likely a 15 game.
Job's done.
Yeah. Now I get to do it, I don't know, that's not gonna save me or something.
That's a given. No one shall be the wiser.
Okay, well, this is most likely a 15 game. Order ended now.
I am prepared. It has begun.
But the latest point where this ends is 15. I think they will also die 15 if we send. Yeah, they sent 14. But not the biggest send. Good, he went for a lead archer. Yeah, if I just had only gray main, I would do better here, I guess. Oh, you're gonna pull. Okay, well, you're not holding anyway. That's not enough though. Needed a second heal. And the one is not enough. I can let yellow control here if he wants, but this one heal is not gonna save us. Yeah. That was not a good level 7 trade, and sadly we couldn't send 5. And sadly you can't up the king more than this. So, oh well, probably needed 3. Okay, needed 3 heals. GG. Yeah, I think we needed 3 even. Oh well. Well played by them. Well executed, I would say. Yeah, but that was Violet YOLO. It was fun. So, hope you guys had fun as well. Thanks for watching and see you another time. Bye bye.